Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Autonomous robots have changed radically in recent history. Thanks to improvements in the sensors used to provide environmental data, robots can now work safely alongside humans in a variety of environments. Today, we'll look at four products that will help you build the autonomous robots of the future. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For short-range sensing, millimeter wave has a number of advantages. The Texas Instruments AWR6843 AOPEVM makes it easy to evaluate its 60 GHz integrated wide field of view sensors for various sensing applications. LiDAR is inexpensive, accurate, and reliable, therefore perfect for robotics. Lightware LiDAR SF45B scanning MicroLiDAR sensors are small, lightweight environment scanners. They give up to 5,000 measurements per second and work in various lighting and habitat conditions. Accurate rotary position sensing is essential in robotics. The onsemi STR-NCS-32100GEVK features a PCB rotor for use with its onboard NCS-32100 sensor. It also features a host MCU communicating with the sensor via an RS-485 interface. For tasks requiring accurate stereo vision, Intel's RealSense D455 is a great choice. Its depth-based stereo cameras have double the range of its predecessor model and work in both indoor and outdoor environments, and it comes with a robust, easy-to-use SDK. As robots get smarter, we need to give them increasingly more data about the environment around them. These sensor solutions, among many others available from Mouser, will help you develop the next generation of autonomous robotics. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.